wash away your sins. What is it that can actually wash the sins of the world? Is it the parables of Jesus? Is it the stories of Jesus? No, it is the blood of Jesus that was shed for us on Calvary's cross. The Bible says he set his face to go to Jerusalem. He knew that what he had to do was to accomplish his death on the cross. Miracles are taking place.
8 months ago, this boy discovered that he could not see. That when you're coming from a distance, he could not tell whether you're a man or a woman. He could not tell properly. When he took his hands off his eye, then he could see clearly.
Wow!
Very plain, so she needed this to see things at her far. Tonight, the power of God touched the eyes as we were praying. And now, when she wears this, things which are far are rather blurred.
Now, everything is blurred. The things that used to be clear are now blurred.
Wow, is that not fantastic?
Are you ready to do it?
I had a cracked wrist. These ribs have been paining me, but I can't do anything since 2010.
Breathing. Is the pain gone?
Gone.